Got McCluskey today, so this is a high rep pulling workout. So whatever variation you're doing on this one, be sure to pace accordingly on the body weight portion of it. Cool. So that means splitting up reps early and then using your run as your pacer to help you recover from all that upper body pulling so you can get back in for rounds 2 and 3.